I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, that. Cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
Hello, Batman. Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
Protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses. Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Maturing here. The next thing
you know, as we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
Why didn't you do what I said?
I got you some food. It was all I could find.
Call that food? I wouldn't feed that to my dog. Pippi, when I finish with you, you're gonna look like dog food. Then I may just feed you to my dog. I'm telling you it's all true. The Joker's dying in there. This is our last chance to show all the other...
Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual on a distress flare on a rooftop in the East Arkham District. How should we proceed?
Ignore.
If anyone can hear this, I'm on the roof of the...
Freaks in this place. Who's the real boss of Arkham City?
Yeah, I'm ready to go out there and kick some penguin ass.
Me too.
We do this for the Joker. When we roll out of here, we find anyone who may know where Freeze is and beat the information out of them.
And if they don't know nothing, we beat them some more.
The old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
Stopping it!
The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two, keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to...
I've got this way covered!
Figured you'd have a little more fight in you. Guess I figured wrong.
Keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
Nah, I'm out. Since Joker and Penguin went to war, it's getting harder and harder to get what you need in here.
I know what you mean. Maybe Penguin's crew's got some. Guess we could find out after we kill them all.
I really figured you'd last longer than that.
Keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
Nah, I'm out. Since Joker and Penguin went to war, it's getting harder and harder to get what you need in here.
I know what you mean. Maybe Penguin's crew's got some. Guess we could find out after we kill them all.
Who's that?
What?
Here, and there's nothing we can do about it.
Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead.
Show yourself, chicken.
Where do you think he went?
Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will. But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring.
Thank you.
Did I ever tell you about my first kill, Batman? No? As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
There's a name that fills me with confidence.
on the ground has escalated. Very clear in his response.
City provides regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur at these times and in these locations. Prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
This radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Still outside, Mr. Hotpot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem. Now listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew? Waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find him? What does Freeze do here anyway?
No idea.
Penguin's thugs have got this room locked down tight. I need to find a different way in.
We can't find it. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent?
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
Well, it sounds like that's what you're saying.
Please, Mr. Cobblepot. I didn't mean it. We'll find it.
Oh, yeah. One last thing.
I
hear Batman's coming your way. Good luck.
He's up there!
He's gone! I lost him!
Find him now!
I know what you're...
Over here! I got him! He's over here!
I lost him!
We gotta find him! Now!
I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here?
What are you gonna do when you ain't got nowhere to hide, huh?
down! Man down!
Please, I give up. Look at me. I'm dropping my weapon. You don't need to hurt me.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't love people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Explosion.
thermal scans show multiple detonation points. Over.
Roger that, AT-3.
It appears that Mr. Cobblepot... has made his move. Leave them to it. It will be interesting to witness how things progress as we approach Protocol 10.
Affirmative. AT-3, continue your patrol. Out.
Trapped in Joker's territory.
I told you we should have joined up with Penguin.
If it helps, I think you were right.
Yeah, big help. So what now?
I'm not scared of these clown fools. I say we lay low. Take out as many of them as we can. If Penguin wins, we tell him what we did and he'll think we're heroes.
And if Joker wins?
We join him. Tell him that was part of the plan all along.
Okay, but there's no way I'm putting on any make.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect you from the collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Heat. It's a conservation chamber. All visitors, enjoy a discount. Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out attraction, dangers for the human in the aquatic observation chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket... ticket or concession card can enjoy a trip to the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge. Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest observation chamber.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
Does this thing work anyway?
All you need to know is Penguin wants this thing powered up while it's...
The bat's here! Chicken to come down here and fight me!
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down.
down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer's signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
The tower will stop anyone getting into the museum, Batman included.
If I see Batman, he's getting a bullet in the head.
You're supposed to be good at this. He's making you look like idiots!
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
tries to run things without Joker, she's a dead woman. I hope she tries.
Anyone want a slightly used batsuit? I'm sure the blood will wash off.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
I've got him! He's over here!
And there was me thinking it was going to be difficult. Get him out of here.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Criminals.
According to the log, all wave frequencies are being suppressed. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Why does Cobblepot get military...
Up there! I see him!
What?
No, please, no!
Then I guess you'll do what I want and find me some food. You bring to me first, you understand?
Where do you think he went?
Having a little lie down, are you? Enjoy it. It's your last.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Site is radio secure.
Nice. It is coming.
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and find him. If we lose it, we're as good as dead. Understand?
Do I need to remind you that I will personally choke the life out of everyone who's let me down?
I'll cover the disruptor!
Something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just send it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers up those things, my cell stops working.
Look out! Batman's here!
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
It's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right. wanted a chance to go up against that freak.
But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the Joker.
He did. I guess Batman's made him change his plans.
Who cares? We kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as heroes.
What? Just like that? Kill Batman?
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
I'll cover this way! God! Everyone, get your asses over here now!
I know what you're doing, and it ain't gonna work!
This way, he went this way!
That was the last jam. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Batman couldn't get past the jammers.
I did. I don't know how he did it. Penguin said it was impossible.
Great. So Batman's on the way, and I'm guessing he'll be pissed at the boss.
I see the bat's
you. Scared to face me.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
Says he likes to twist minds.
Fine. I'm gonna twist his neck.
And you said Batman couldn't get past the jammers.
I did. I don't know how he did it.
Bats!
Someone said it was impossible.
You were right. It is the Bat!
Little Bat scared of me.
Welcome to the Science Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep it safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge. Bipedal carnival that roamed the land and eventually became Gotham City over 65 million.
He's wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
Go to hell. He said I'm not telling you. Batman!
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.